Welcome to the science subject. This is the fifth standard, fifth lesson. Name of the lesson is Changes in Our Environment. Okay, in this lesson we will discuss some learning objectives, define greenhouse effect, describe the concept of global warming and its ill effects, illustrate the relationship between pollution and global warming, state the importance of saving our environment. Okay, then first we have to do the warm-up activity. Come children, let us start. Fill in the blanks. The dash refers to the world in which animals, plants and people live in coordination with each other. Answer is environment. Second one, we must contribute towards protecting our environment by dash more trees, by planting more trees. Third one, the loss of the topmost layer of fertile soil due to rain or wind is known as soil erosion. Fourth one, the cutting down of trees on a large scale is known as deforestation. Fifth one, every year 5th June is celebrated as Environment Day. Next checkpoint. Write the kind of pollution that is being caused in the following. Write N for noise pollution, A for air pollution, W for water pollution and L for land pollution. The first one, a car releasing smoke into the air. The answer is A. It means air pollution. Second one, loudspeakers being used in a marriage ceremony. That is the N. It means noise pollution. Third one, a factory releasing waste products into a nearby river. That is the A. It means air pollution. Fourth one, people dumping their household garbage in a park. The answer is L. It means land pollution. Next exercise part. In this exercise part, the first question is tick the correct answer. First question is, the earth atmosphere is a blanket of dash. Options are gases, wool, dust particles, water vapor. The answer is gases. Second one, which of the following is caused by air pollution? Options are cholera, global warming, acid rain, or both B and C. It means global warming and acid rain. The correct option is D. Answer both B and C. Global warming and acid rain caused by air pollution. Next, third one. The third question is, the temperature of the earth has increased by about dash. Options are 1 to 2 degree Fahrenheit, B1 2 to 3 degree Fahrenheit, third one 3 to 4 degree Fahrenheit, D1 option 4 to 5 degree Fahrenheit. The correct answer is 1 to 2 degree Fahrenheit. Next, fourth one question is, which of the following is not a greenhouse gas? Options are methane, water vapor, ozone or oxygen. The answer is oxygen. Oxygen is not a greenhouse gas. Fifth one, Vana Mahotsava is celebrated every year on dash. Options are 25th July, 1st July, 31st July, 30th July. The answer is 1st July. Next, the B question is fill in the blanks using the words given in the box. The sum words in the box, the words are cancer, catalytic converters, reduce, pollination, recycle, water vapor, reuse. So with this help, we will write the correct answers in the provided place. The first one, breathing polluted air causes and increases in the cases of dash of the lungs. The answer is cancer, the cancer of the lungs. Second one, insects such as butterflies help in the dash of plants. Insects such as butterflies help in the pollination of plants. The answer is pollination. Third one, catalytic converters in cars change harmful gases into harmless ones. The which type of gases? Catalytic converters in cars change harmful gases into harmless ones. The fourth one is dash is known to be Earth's most abundant greenhouse gas. Water vapor. The answer is water vapor is known to be Earth's most abundant greenhouse gas. The fifth one, the 3 R's principle of waste management stands for, first one is reduce, second one is reuse, and the third one is the recycle. Okay, these are the fill in the blanks. Next, the C question, answer the following questions. The first question is, define pollution, name 3 types of pollution. Answer, the addition of harmful substances into the natural environment is called pollution. The addition of harmful substance into the natural environment is called pollution. The harmful substances are ozone, particulate matter, carbon monoxide, nitrogen oxides, and diesel exhaust. The types of pollution are air pollution, water pollution, land pollution, noise pollution. The second question is, what is acid rain? Answer, harmful gases mixed with water vapor in the air form acids come down to the earth when it rains. This rain is called acid rain. The third question is name some sources of noise pollution. Answer, some sources of noise pollution are machines in factories, vehicles, high volume loudspeakers, high pitched musical instruments, and entertainment gadgets such as television and radio. Fourth question is, what are greenhouse gases? Name the greenhouse gases. Answer, greenhouse gases are those gases which trap the heat of the sun and do not allow it to escape back into the space. Water vapor, carbon dioxide, methane, ozone, and nitrous oxide are greenhouse gases. Fifth question, what is global warming? Answer, some of the gases present in the Earth's atmosphere like water, vapor, carbon dioxide, methane, ozone, and nitrous oxide trap the heat of the sun and do not allow the heat to escape back into the space. This makes the earth warmer and this condition is known as global warming. Long answer questions. Explain how nitrogen becomes a part of living organisms. Answer. Nitrogen is an essential nutrient for living things, but living things cannot directly use the nitrogen present in the air. Some bacteria convert atmospheric nitrogen into a form that can be used by plants. Through plants, this nitrogen is passed on to other organisms. Second question. How can we prevent pollution of air and water? Answer. We can prevent the pollution in following ways. By shifting factories away from the main city, converting harmful substances of the factories into harmless ones before releasing them, banning on throwing industrial wastes into water bodies, planting of more and more trees, banning the use of thin polythene bags. The third question is, what are the effects of global warming? The answer is, due to global warming, the temperature of the earth has risen at nearly twice the rate as it was 50 years ago. If the temperature keeps increasing in this pattern, ice at the poles will melt, water levels in the oceans will rise, and large areas of land will get flooded. There would be disturbance all around. Okay, this is the answer for the third one. I think the fifth lesson exercise part is completed. Complete the fifth. Keep exploring. Bye, children.